resurrection and reconciliation. Nothing happens to forward the cause of Christ without God's power. People will come to faith. Hearts will change. Lives will be transformed, but not without God's power.